fuck me. Tryna L-I-V-E, do you trust me? If I give your ass my heart, girl, you lucky. And you better turn around that you love me.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new, my name is Naomi. If you're not, welcome back to another YouTube video. So as y'all can tell by the title, in this video, I'll be doing a what's on my iPhone 7 Plus. So before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And also follow my Instagram in the description down below. Get to go to 700 subscribers and we're lit, period. So I'll just be going through all my apps and we're just going to get into this video. So guys, I'm going to just go ahead and start screen recording now. So as you guys can see, this is just my lock screen and it says do not disturb. And my home screen is, stop looking at me like that. My home screen is basically a picture of me, you know, that's really it. But so the first app I'll go into is Instagram. Obviously everybody has Instagram, and if you're not following me on Instagram, what are you doing? At Nice So Pretty, it'll be in the description down below. But yeah, here's Instagram. Yeah, everybody knows, you know, all of those things. Follow me. Next, I have SoundCloud, and if you don't use Apple Music, then you most likely use SoundCloud. But I have a lot of tracks and playlists. So yeah, that's that. Here's my liked musics. So another thing I have is obviously YouTube. So here's my YouTube. Go ahead and subscribe if you're not already. Here's my channel. You know, we just hit 600, period. Here's the videos. Here's my YouTube playlist, actually. If you guys haven't watched it, go ahead and watch that. Next, I have YouTube Studio. This is where I keep track of all my analytics. You know, how's my YouTube channel's doing. All of that good stuff. And here's the video we just posted today, so go ahead and do that. Latest video performance, comments, all of that good stuff. Next, well, I'll do PixArt. This is PixArt. Here, this is where I edit a lot of my thumbnails. Also, I just edit, you know, different things on here. But I mostly use it to edit all my thumbnails on YouTube. So if you guys haven't watched how I edit my thumbnails, go ahead and watch that. Another app I have is YouTube Tracker. And this is where I keep track of, you know, just something just like YouTube Studio. All my subscribers count, my watch time hours. Here's my progress right here. All of my views, that's advanced. So we're 60%, y'all see that? Okay, so next, another app, this is where I edit all of my videos on YouTube. If you were wondering how I edit, this is where I edit. So that was the last video I was doing, but yeah, I don't know if you guys can see old videos that are already posted. Here's FaceTime, you know, The Ordinary. Here's photos. Really there's nothing in there, but notes, this is where I keep a lot of information and important stuff to me, you know, that I need to keep track of, like passwords and all that good stuff. Here's mail. I have a lot of mail, literally a lot of mail. I can scroll for days. I didn't go to Fonto. Here's Fonto, and this is where another app where I also edit all of my photos at for my thumbnails. You just press that, go to photo albums. That's that. What else? Here's iMessage. You know, everybody, iMessage. But yeah, that's that. I think that's really much it. I don't really have a lot of apps on my phone. The Ordinary settings, you know, nothing really good in settings to look at. The clock, weather, I don't really keep track of the weather like that. Files, I do use files sometimes to, if I'm doing like a public interview, I'll use that for the audio. But yeah, that's that. So that's really much it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and stop recording now. So guys, that's the end of this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed this you know, what's on my iPhone. So if you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe. You can share this video if you'd like. You know, comment down more video suggestions you guys would like to see from my channel. If you have any, get to go to 700 subscribers. I love you guys who all support me. Thanks for watching. Follow my Instagram at NotSoPretty in the description down below. On the road to 700 subscribers, baby. Periods. Love you guys. Bye.
Trust me. Trust me. I don't like being alone. Thinking about ringing.